Hi, my name is Daniel Price, and I work for the University of Georgia's Extension Office right here in Cobb County. Now, one of the most frequent questions we get asked in our office is how to take a soil test. So today, we're going to talk about how to take a soil test and a couple of the reasons why you would want to do so. But before we get started, let's make sure you have all the right tools for the job. So first, you're going to want to have either a soil probe or a hand shovel, a good pair of gloves, and a plastic container to put all your samples in. You're also going to need one of these. This is a UGA soil testing bag. Now, if you don't have one of these, that's okay. You can actually come by our office and pick one up, or you can actually collect the sample and bring it to our office and go to our nifty soil table and transfer it into a soil bag. While you're in the office, you can also pick up some of our free UGA publications that are available to the public. When collecting a soil sample, you want to get a general demographic for the area that you're going to plant in. So you're actually going to want to collect 10 to 12 samples throughout the area you're going to be planting and put them all in one container. Then you're going to mix it thoroughly together, and that's going to be the sample you're going to draw from. Using your soil probe or hand shovel, you're going to want to go down 3 to 5 inches and then collect that sample and put it in the plastic container. Now, especially in times like this when your soil may be wet, it's a great time to collect your sample and take it inside and spread it out on some newspaper to let it dry, because the sample you're going to want to bring in the office, you do want to have dry. Once you've got your sample together, you feel free to come to our office at 678 South Cobb Drive, Marietta, Georgia 30060, and bring it in. Now, we offer a wide variety of soil tests, so I do encourage you to contact our office to see what soil test works best for you. The most common one that we do is our S1, or basic soil test. That will check the pH and the primary nutrient content of your soil, and we'll also give you recommendations on how to fertilize, both for establishment before you start your planting, as well as maintenance throughout the growing season. Now, it's always good to do a soil test before you plant, but sometimes we don't have that option. But a soil test can also be extremely beneficial when dealing with a disease issue, or also trying to determine what the problem is when your plants just aren't blossoming, blooming, growing the fruit that you want, or the vegetables aren't growing the way you want as well. It's great to determine what sort of mid-season deficiencies you might have. So I would always recommend do a soil test at any time. It's better to have a soil test done than not to. I hope you all enjoyed this video. And as always, if you have any questions, please feel free to contact us. Our phone number is 770-528-4070, and we're open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Have a wonderful day.